We're doing a two-hand technique, square knot. You put the rope between your index finger and your middle finger, and like a horseback riding, you take your thumb underneath the loop, make a loop. Take your thumb and your index finger together through the loop, grab the white, take it through the loop, and pull the loop, the blue away from you. Now you make a loop around your index finger, put your thumb and index finger again, grab the white, and come down, and that is a square knot.